Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of... Wow, that wasn't the right ending. OG Fortnite! It's been so long since the last time we played Fortnite, I don't even have the overlays set up how I do on the other sources. So, I hope everybody's doing wonderful over there on the VODs location, there on the YouTube. If you are watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time and Saturday and Sunday at 4. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter, if you want to check us out over there. Otherwise, I think we're going to jump in here and see what happens. We got some quests going on. I don't know what anything is anymore. Wow, that is wicked. A number of quests. Runaway. I thought it said runaway racer goals. Don't know if we'll get anything accomplished that way, but yeah. We're gonna go ahead and drop in and check this stuff out. Now, to be totally honest, I don't think I ever played on this map, on the OG map. I know it was like season 3 that we started on. What? Okay, so the career stuff is apparently clear, Dismo. I don't know. I have no idea what's going on. Let's just get into this and see what happens. Let's go ahead and start with some solos, just to get back in the game. See what happens. Oh, outrated team for violence. That's me. You know, you've probably heard all the controversy over the different skins and stuff, getting disabled and everything. Some with the explanation of there's a gun. The skin happens to have a gun, either strapped in a holster or whatever that way. And it makes me think, did they forget that the entire game of Fortnite is picking up guns? That's just how it is. So, what do they expect to happen? Okay, we're gonna get away from this area because I do not want to copyright issues. And we're gonna pop into our settings here and give ourselves a graphics set. Let's see if we're gonna be all right there. Yeah, already dropping. Wow. Got ourselves a meteor. Oops. We got to thank the bus driver. So yeah, as a frame of reference, I am not great at this game. Never really have been, but it's entertaining to say the least. And also, I need to change the game name. There we go. Hover here a little bit as we float down into here. Perfect. Got that all up. Diddly dooted. Dated. Updated. Dated. What? Short circuiting a bit. Here. I don't know. I kind of like this this little mansion out here. It works. Reload and start dancing or something. Oh, whoa. Okay, so that's a huge is that a chug jug? This better give me a full shield because this is obscenely long. Okay, that's good. It's corn! But I threw it and it was entertaining. Throw your sword. Original. Does that make me got rid of the lens flare from snipers? Boy, that would be so wonderful. assault rifle. Yep, we'll upgrade, that's fine. Apparently in that little skirmish back there, I didn't actually take any damage at all. Shield's not... Yeah, the only damage I have is the stuff that was damaged from the storm. From that storm thing that I did. Bush really legendary. Is it as good as they say? Sounds like it probably packs a wallop. It's also probably really slow. some point. Mushrooms in the forest. Nothing potentially hazardous about that, right? I don't know why, but it sounds like my footsteps are really, really clumpy. I should probably get away from the edge of the storm. This doesn't seem like a very good place for me to be. That's very bad. That's very bad. Speaking of the storm and things, I thought it said it was shrinking in 2 minutes. But it is already on the shrink. That's very bad. Oh wait, I'm top 4 already. Fire, probably. So there's only 2 other people left. I don't know why, but I gotta go. Noobs. A sniper rifle. That is so awesome. What a way to return. Oh my. So do we just quit there? I mean, That was beautiful. That was so incredible. Oh my goodness. I'm speechless. That was so crazy. I thought for sure we were gonna get picked off from somewhere, but then I picked up that sniper off the ground. And I don't know what it was about that structure. I'm literally shaking. That was insane. I do not know what it was about that structure, but something about it just, it felt like somebody might be there. Wow, that was so crazy. All right, let's pop back to the lobby so I can take a minute. The Timebrella. Oh, it's got a clock on the top of it. Cool. Wow. Huh. That's incredible. Oh, I'm so stoked. That's so awesome. We can't do any better than that. That's so great. Got my monitor computer is wanting to do a Windows update. And now is not a good time for that. Okay, let's get another match in here. If we could pull a Crown Victory Royale out of this one. I'm saying it now, which is gonna jinx me completely. But that was insane. Oh, I love it. And the cool thing, if the sniper scope lens flare is not in the game, since they've supposedly gone back to the original style and gameplay and stuff, if that's the case, then I have become significantly more OP than I was any time that they had the sniper lens flare stuff. Because I'm a very distance kind of combatant, because I don't do close range battle very well at all. So, and now somebody's gonna be, oh well, you can't. No, I find decent places as I'm progressing to hang out. Wow, thank the bus driver. And I still work my way through. I don't just like pick a spot and stay there. But yeah, I'm typically less aggressively involved in combat than some people are. And when they put the lens, the sniper scope lens flare on it, or glare, I guess. It's not really lens flare, it's more just a glare. It really put a damper on my style. Because I'd drop in and I would, I'd look ahead using my sniper. Or whatever scope weapon I happen to have. Sounds like I've got somebody dropping in on my head. Yep, right there. Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. Nice. Yeah, that's to be expected. Too much pressure on the Crown Victory Royale. I wasn't paying enough attention to where the trees were. But it happens. I mean, at least I didn't do that on my first waiting for party leader. There's literally no parties. It's solo mode. You don't have parties. Zach, I don't want to flint knock pistol. I didn't realize that was in here. That's not something that I want to be involved in. The flint knock pistol. You know what? Let's get out and drop right. Risky wheels. Is this the filming area? Where they had like a movie filming set up? No, a theater. Okay. Interesting. What is this, a pacifist run? Jetpack. Okay. That infantry rifle hits hard. Nice. That's awesome. Didn't actually need to throw that behind him. That was kind of an accident. Is this a gnome? Fails calling an airstrike. That'll work. If you got them, well, I did. Tactical submachine gun. Sure. Somebody. What on earth is that? Oh. assuming the grapple glove is going to be similar to a grappler. But I'm really not sure. Go this way and unlock another another main location. I think I'd rather the airstrike over the grapple glove. Upgraded, but it's not. A little more scenic than I was anticipating. So close. What? Pop back to the lobby and see what's going on over here. Yes. This is gonna be great. That's the pickaxe. I'm gonna go ahead and equip that, and I will show you precisely why. What? Oh, duh. What am I thinking? Heroes don't show, still quite entertaining to see, Master Chief doing that. Emotes don't, yeah. Never mind. Let's go. Hey, the Star Wars stuff is back. Reanimate arm. I have copyrighted music turned off, so that's why that had no audio with it. Although Kylo Ren's kinda intense. Oh, it must be a modifiable one where you can put his cloak on as well. Cool. Let's put my regular pickaxe back on because this is not what I thought it was. Oh, thought it was gonna be blocked for some reason, but it's because it's the special one. All right. Let's go. Let's go for one more, I think. One more round here. Let's see what's gonna happen. We've honestly been doing better than I remember, but I know just in the time that I was actively playing Fortnite, which I went through what, 3 or 4 seasons? I'm not 100% sure. But we did a stunt there, and the videos are over on YouTube. Did a stunt there playing through Fortnite, and I was okay. I wasn't fabulous. I never have been fabulous with the kind of FPS sort of games. Or not, I guess it's a third-person shooter, really, but the Battle Royale stuff, it's not really my style of a game. We used to play Halo as when we were younger, and I'd always lose terribly, mostly because I wanted to explore the map and just have fun more than I wanted to fight each other. So that's kind of where that went. Why must you come up next to me with music? Even though copyrighted music is turned off, some of those still get flagged in the copyright system. Should just drop here. Probably a dangerous one, but we'll unlock some different places from that. So yeah, but we used to play split-screen multiplayer Halo. Back like the Halo 1 era and on forward, and I just was never a major fan of it. It wasn't nearly as tenses. Full on battle royale situation stuff is here. This place was completely pointless. Here, these are kind of overpowered. Thank you. Something that actually goes. Try it. I used to have pretty good with luck with the tactical pistol. Scoped. I'll take that over the SMG action. A little bit closer to something scoped. But it sounds interesting. Some assault rifle ammo. I also really can use a shield. Having to entertain. All right. Already got four junk rifts. I don't think I need any. Must have panicked because he had an infantry rifle and that thing hits hard. At least it always has when I've been involved with it. Happy about that. Thank you. Okay. Well, this is a convenient accident. Dusty did it, I guess. Thank you. The water kind of looked like a shield. That's why I was crouching into it. So that was helpful, but I guess I'll just eat my mushrooms. This shotgun's actually been pretty useful. Let's go ahead and swap that for that one. Can't tell if they stayed up there or if they... I need it. There is still Stagger Lens Blare. That's a very good thing to have discovered, because that Lens Blare could be really, really bad. If I wasn't expecting that. Or if I was expecting them to not be able to see him. So, look at this card. Go back to lobby here.
Wow.
That's pretty crazy. 10 battle stars. Do we have anything that's pretty intense? Well, that's a thing. I do enjoy the gold accented outfits. Backbling, not really concerned about. If only it was the little banana that we had during, when was it? I've got a video up somewhere of the little banana plush guy that was super adorable. It's not this guy though. Looks like he's got wasabi ice cream, pistachio ice cream. Can I use this item in experience for everyone 10 or lower? That's embarrassing. That's really, really what it is. it's wiggly. Yeah, I like it. It's kind of neat. Okay, so most of this isn't even unlocked for us, and the stuff that is isn't terribly impressive. It's kind of cute. Not that I wear back bling at all, but it's kind of cute. So, that is the OG Fortnite map. So, we may play again before the end of this, because it's got like, what, a week, depending on how scheduling and things go. Yeah, basically 6 days and 16 hours and 15 minutes and 10 seconds. Depending on how scheduling and stuff goes, we may end up playing this again sometime. But for now, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. So if you're watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here Monday through Friday at 7 p.m. Central Time, and Saturday and Sunday at 4. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter, if you want to check us out over there. Otherwise, if you're enjoying the content over on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. It's a great way to help support the channel, and it lets us know what content you guys are enjoying. But that is everything I have for today's episode. I appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. And we will catch you next time. Until then, stay random.